Where are we on Stacey Newman?
Phone's been disconnected. Got the number of a long-distance relative, but nothing to go on yet.
Keep trying, will you? Hey, can you give me a list of all the employees?
Yes, sir. Will do. You heading out?
Yeah.
Keep looking. I'm going to call Harris.
Harris.
You're not going to believe this, detective.
What?
I sent a couple officers out to the dock for a secondary sweep. Get this. We found another body.
Where?
Hidden in the trash on the dock. Body's fresh. We're trying to ID the guy now. He's got a distinctive tattoo on his left forearm. You find anything on those tapes?
I don't know.
Well, you might want to get down here. Take my advice. Stay in bed. Don't do anything. Now you've got the Rancors and this maniac on your ass. We'll put an officer outside your door. I'll follow up from here. Don't do anything, you hear me?
I can take care of myself.
Says the woman with multiple broken ribs in the hospital bed. Think of Nancy, Kate. She needs her mother. Alive.
Alejandro L. Cordova. Lopez Cordova. Did you mean to throw that one right in our face?
One of my proudest achievements, Kate. But I do have to thank you.
For what?
If you didn't have your little nervous breakdown, the Rancors would still be nothing more than street thugs and pimps.
What about the mass killer? He's gonna come after you next.
Officer O'Malley was found dead at the scene of the crime. She was never the same after the death of her friend, JC. After returning back from active duty, Officer O'Malley acted erratically, conducting her own investigation looking for the killer. Her body was found mangled and mutilated, much like her friend's.
You're insane.
Just one of our janitors threatened to eat her daughter's face off.
Some blonde hair girl? She was beating up another student. I just told her to stop. I never said I'd eat her face off.
Her mom's got the whole school in an uproar. They want your head.
I've got witnesses, Jeremy, that saw the whole thing. They can attest all I did was try to help.
My hands are tied, Lance. I'm not gonna beat around the bush. I have to let you go.
You're firing me? Here. 407. 3, 2, 1, 8, 7.
Lance!
Her name is Caroline Fisher.
Lance!
What?
Hey, I can't drive. Ask Miss Cameron to take you.
Okay, but who's going to pick me up from piano class?
Ask Miss Rogers.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Hey. Tomorrow. I'll take you tomorrow.
You said that yesterday, Dad.
We'll figure this out together. I'm not Mommy, but I'm yours. You're never gonna lose me again.